Certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water, too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close!
They just keep coming.
It's a bear trap. Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow.
For her, it will be so.
Certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water, too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close!
Behind you, brother!
They just keep coming.
It's a bear trap. Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow.
Behind will be so!
Certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water, too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close!
They just keep coming.
It's a bear trap. Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow.
Behind will be so.
Watch your left. On your right!
That thing was nasty. The smell these things leave behind is so gross.
A small consequence for disturbing their home.
Let's keep moving. I'm sorry. I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff, and I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell a whole story.
There's a door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. He's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to build. Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Gerlin's instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri? Oh.
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time, there are loose, rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No. I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear. Yeah.
Keyword, looks. Whatever you need. Fire's actually a disinfectant, so these are very hygienic. Want something in particular? Hey, what happened to all the armor we made you already?
I used it.
Well, maybe try to make this one last longer.
I will not.
That might be my best piece yet today. Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos?
It fits.
Be safe!
Look, there's a door just across the gap. Tyr could be right there.
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
The water flow's blocked. Oh, water's overflowing where you froze that trough. That's helpful.
Turns out you got the water moving along, brother. What next?
There should be a way to turn the wheel, no?
Ah, not quite right.
Get to the door. Come on. Tyr?
Well, I certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're...
Ahem. Brothers. With Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly.
Hmm.
across the way. There's another door. Maybe that's the one.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Glad we explored. Did you see that over there? Yo. There's a broken door up to the left behind this crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. We should look.
Maybe you can use those wheels somehow.
Fully powered up. We're almost there.
That sounded like it wasn't quite right there, brother.
That's it. Come on. Let's take that lift up. Deer can't be far.
Outstanding! That overflowing water is powering the crane. Clever. We'll be up there in no time.
Okay, new exercise. Let's think about how Tyr's probably feeling locked up in this mine. If I were imprisoned by Odin and finally freed, Odin would obviously be at the top of my list. But I would just want to fight something. Anything. Even if it was just to know I still could. Here? Whoa, what happened here?
French, left flank!
Wretches!
Behind you!
They certainly weren't.
This dwarf didn't make it out. Is that a relic? Huh.
side, brother!
Might be able to get out of here this way. Another empty vault.
Little brother, perhaps it's time
no,
we...
don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go.
Above where we got off the boat by Sindri. This mine is one enormous spiral.
What happened? Why didn't that work?
The chain is blocked.
Thank you.
off!
Should be clear now. Ready when you are. One more door. That one has to be it.
We will see.
Seems like we'll have to get to it, pup.
We've used water to power the wheels before. Worth a try.
Climb across. Look for another way.
I think I see a crank over here.
Atreus, another mental exercise. Would one who spends their life fighting, such as Tyr, have any desire to prove themselves? Proof leads in the wake of destruction.
But if the wake of destruction is a bunch of bad guys, why does that matter? You're strong. And you did the right thing.
War does not measure the strength of a man. Hope one day you understand.
Jump.
Well, that didn't quite work. Something else we can do?
Maybe there's a way to get the platform moving again. Hey, we did it! I'll meet you at the door. We still have to go back and check out that last door, right?
I'll tell the ground to be still! looks familiar. We're back in the spiral section of the mine.
I think I can hear something in there.
A statue.
Not just any statue. That stony visage hung over the entrance to the World Mill, built by Durin the Generous. Bloody Draugr holes! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards! This is a fine mess.
Right side! Incoming!